20 years ago, I was banned from my homeland, parted from my wife and sons, never to see them again. Cause I jested to use the atom elements for producing super beings. Beings of unthinkable strength and size. I was glad that a madman, a charlatan, outlawed in a world of science which previously honored me as a genius, oh, here in this farce.